Today we are going to study the chapter COP and Anthem. You know that man proposes, God disposes. Sometimes we plan something and we get something. We want something in life and we don't get it. And when we don't want, we get it. So the thing is something like that. So let's understand the story first in order to understand the theme. That man proposes, God disposes. Soapy was a young man who lived in a park because he had no home or job. So this guy sitting in the bank, he did not have any house to stay. So he used to live in the park. Why did he not have a house? Because he did not have any job. He was jobless. So Soapy, a person jobless, he used to live in the park itself. Because he did not have any house. Winter was round the corner. The trees had begun shedding their leaves. It was winter season. Round the corner is a phrase. So in the sense that the winter was nearby. The trees had begun shedding their leaves. Begin, began, begun. So is the past participle. The trees had begun shedding their leaves. So you know that the autumn season is there, the leaves shed their thing. So it was something like the autumn has gone and the winter is going to come. So the person was sitting on the bench. I need a warm place to stay in. So you know, he thought that I should have some home. I should have a good place to stay. Soapy realized that he would need a warm, comfortable place to stay in. So he should have a good place to stay, to live. Bench is not the proper place. The prison on Blackwell's Island is just the place. Then he thought about the Blackwell's Island. You know, a prison was there in that place. And if I go into that prison, then that would be the proper place to stay because here I am feeling very cold. He thought the prison on Blackwell's Island would be the best place to spend winter. So the prison where? In the place Blackwell's Island. So if I go to the prison, I will be able to spend winter. At least I will get shelter from this winter season. He could stay at a shelter, but he did not like answering personal questions. So if people asked him some personal questions, that why did you come here, what happened, and so on and so forth, he did not like it. So he thought that if I stay somewhere, if I ask somebody some house and all, people will start asking me questions. So instead of that, I should go and stay in the prison. At the prison, he was assured of free food and a bed during 3 cold winter months. So the complete months, that 3 months that we have winter, I would like to stay in the prison, he thought. If I would stay in the prison, I would get free food and a bed. So he's just dreaming that if I would be in prison, I would get a comfortable place to sleep on a bed instead of a bench. And secondly, I would get food also. So thirdly, the shelter from winter season. So prison was the right place for me to stay during these 3 months. So why don't I go to prison? And if I ask somebody house and this and that, people will ask me some questions, personal questions. So instead of that, to go to somebody's house and stay and all, I should go to a prison. After all, for years, it had been his home during the winter months. And it is not the first time. Whenever winter began, what he used to go? He used to go to the prison. So prison was the right place, and it's not the first time that he'd been in prison. He had spent most of his winter season in the prison itself. I must get arrested, so I am sent to the prison. Now you know what is prison, jail. So you don't go into prison like that only. No, people don't allow you until unless you do something wrong. And if you are arrested, then they put in prison. So you can't go and request them, I want to stay in prison. So in order to go to prison, what I should do? I should do some crimes. I should get arrested. And then the police wallahs will put me in the prison. So he is planning there. I should get arrested so that I am sent to the prison. After all, for years it had been his home during the winter months. Soapy began planning ways to get arrested so that he was sent to prison. He's sitting and just dreaming about that plan, you know, how to go to prison. So he started planning. So, you know, in order to do something, first that idea comes to the mind and then we plan ways. So he also started planning ways to get arrested so that he was sent to prison. How to get arrested? He decided to have dinner at a popular restaurant. So if I try to take dinner in a restaurant and if I don't pay the amount, the bill, if I don't foot the bill, then I would be sent to jail. So that was the plan that he made in his mind. He decided to have dinner at a popular restaurant, and not simple restaurant, in a hi-fi, a popular restaurant, and restaurant having an exorbitant price, that is a very high price, so that they don't excuse, they don't forgive and put me in jail. And then apologize for not having money to pay. So after consuming the food, I would say that I don't have money. I would apologize. Apologize means to beg sorry, to ask for forgiveness. So I would say, sorry, I don't have money. But they will not forgive me and they will put me into prison. So that is the plan that he made in his mind. The restaurant staff would call a policeman and get Soapy arrested. So ultimately what they will do? They will ask him, force him money, but when he will not able to pay, they would call the policeman and get Soapy arrested. And this policeman would put him in jail. So that is what he wanted. You are sentenced in 3 months in prison. Then you know, after arrest, take to the magistrate and the judge would give him sentence. The judge would sentence Soapy to 2-3 months in prison. So he would give the judgment. The judge will give the judgment. You are sentenced to 3 months in prison. So in this way, I will be able to stay in prison for 3 months. So this is the dream, the daydreaming that happens to Soapy, and he can imagine himself standing at the witness box and the judge giving the judgment that this person has to stay in 3 months in prison. With his plan in mind, Soapy entered a famous restaurant on Broadway. So this, with this plan, after daydreaming this thing, imagining this picture, he goes to the restaurant. So first that idea comes, then he plans, and now the time is to execute. So he goes to the restaurant. You can see the cafe, the restaurant, and a very popular restaurant. With this plan in mind, Soapy entered a famous restaurant on Broadway. But the head waiter noticed Soapy's torn clothes. Now you could see the thing that he did not allow only the head waiter who was standing outside. He could see him that he has not worn good clothes. The head waiter notices Soapy's torn clothes. So all the cotton pant, whatever is worn, is torn. And pants and sent him out of the prison. So he, but the head waiter noticed Soapy's torn shoes and pants and sent him out of the restaurant. So he did not allow him on the restaurant only. Disappointed, Soapy began thinking of another plan. Now, if he would have gone inside and have eaten the food and not foot the bill, not paid the amount, then only he would have been arrested and sent to jail and all. But here, what happened? That the head waiter did not allow him on inside the cafe only. Did not allow him inside the restaurant. So this first plan flopped up. Disappointed, Soapy began thinking of another plan. Now what to do? How to go to the prison? he thought of another plan. He threw a last stone through the glass window of a big shop on 6th Avenue. In the place named 6th Avenue, there's a big shop. He threw a stone. You can see a stone in his hand. He threw a last stone through the glass window of a big shop of 6th Avenue. In the marketplace, in the middle of the marketplace, in the area named 6th Avenue, he went there and he found a big shop, a good looking shop, an expensive one, took a stone and threw to the glass window. A few people and a cop running to the front of the shop. So when it dropped, hearing the noise, that shattering noise, the policeman and a few people gathered there in front of the shop. A few people and a cop came running to the front of the shop. Sophie smiled at the cop, hoping he would arrest him. So he was happy there that policeman has come and these people are worried why he has done. Of course, the policeman will arrest him and he would be produced before a judge and the judge would give him prison judgment, 3 months in prison. He was happy that his plan would be executed. He confessed that he had shattered the glass window. You can see there, he did not run away. I broke that glass window, he confessed. Confess means agree, to agree to the fact that he had done something. I broke that glass window. He told the policeman, yes, I have broken that window. Now, whether the policeman arrested or not, we shall see in the second part of our class. Those who want to see the second part, kindly open the YouTube channel, YouTube /C/English with Nair. Thank you.